Boy, as you see here, a plane had to make a controlled landing on US 50 in Lyon County today after it apparently ran out of fuel. Three people were on board the Aero Commander 500 when it touched down on Highway 50 at Pradera Road. Now, no one was hurt, but the landing did block some eastbound lanes, as you can see, on the highway. The plane is now being taken by ground to the Silver Springs Airport, so they say to expect delays in that area until about 5 p.m.